Soulja Boy used to work at right here. It got to a point one time that they didn't want to let him take off work. His schedule was conflicting with just doing shows. He probably was making like $300 every 2 weeks here. He was like, man, I can make $3,000 in 30 minutes, and I can't make $3,000 here in 5 months. So we had to get him out of Burger King. There was a conflict of interest.
If you weren't a recording artist, what do you think you'd be doing right now?
If I wasn't a recording artist, right now I would probably be in Burger King, flipping them burgers, you know what I'm saying, with the ketchup. Now I'm just playing.
I just look at it like it was meant to be there with God, because everybody tried to move to Atlanta to get a deal, and Soulja's family, like, he couldn't get on. He came to Mississippi and got with me, he got signed. So that proves to you, it ain't where you're from, it's where you're at, and how hard you grind, and how hard you want to dream, and how hard you go out to.